That famous Mike Ross guy? He's just a big fraud. Almost beat him in dive kick, you know. Yo, whatever. Think again.